Hello, this is Victoria from Spotahome Madrid, and today we are going to visit 10 bedroom apartment. It's located in Calle José Silva. This is Arturo Soria area. It's a very quiet and residential neighborhood, but you can find everything you need. It's a shopping center, just 15 minutes by walk, and the apartment is between two underground stations, Avenida de la Paz and Arturo Soria. The main street is in Arturo Soria. You can catch too many different bus, and the rooms are all different sides, and you can rent it separately. Okay, let's see the apartment. This is the entrance, main door, and we get in directly into the common area here, and with three different dining table with two chairs here, three and another three. And now let me show you the the other side. Sorry, this is room number one. Room number one is very nice. Things it has all the things you need: double bed, and the decks, and wardrobe. I think all the furnitures in the rooms are the same, but I think maybe different colors. The only difference is the rooms are have different sides. Let's see, this is a toilet. And here are some space to keep the iron board and the clothesline. And this is a small toilet without the bath. And we are seeing now bedroom 2 and 3. This is bedroom 2. It's bigger than the other one with all the stuff in bedroom, decks, and the building. I think it's closed. The big wardrobe here. I think it's the only furniture is different, and the views in all the rooms are very nice. Are all like very open views. And we are going now to see bedroom 3. I think this is the biggest one. Double bed, the decks here with wardrobe, mirror, and this kind of hangs to hang your clothes. And we are going to see this bedroom to share with the other tenants. Is the bath, the sink, toilet over there with a clear furniture, two storage, and the mirror over the sink. It's quite a nice apartment. The landlord have taken the work to keep small details around all the house, the travel to give you some details. And here's the other bathroom. I think there are two bathrooms and one toilet, and the sinks, toilet, heating, big mirror. And here is the bath. Okay, and now we are going to see bedroom 4, and this is another side. This is in the other side of the building, so there it has different views: double bed, wardrobe, mirror, decks. And I want to show you the views because they are very, very nice, very open views, and you can see the kind of neighborhood I told you before, like very quiet and very residential neighborhood, but with a very big shopping center. Okay, this is room number 5 with a double bed as well, mirror, the wardrobe, the decks. This is what I mean, what I told you about the details, no? The landlords have taken the trouble to do in the other apartment. They are very, very nice. And here is number 6 with the wardrobe. This is single bed, mirror, this kind of hang, the table. Okay, and we are going to see now room number 7, double bed again, the wardrobe, mirror, and the decks over there. And this one are quite big, and it's all very, very quiet and very nice neighborhood. And we are going to see now bedroom number 8, single bed, all made good, the floor, the wardrobe, mirror, and the decks at the bottom of the bedroom. And the bathroom is just in front of, and here is the room number 9. It's very similar than the other one, single bed, the decks, mirror, and wardrobe. And here we have bedroom number 10 as the last one, individual bedroom, and here have its own bathroom, complete bathroom with the toilet and sinks. And here we have the shower, so we have really 3 bathrooms and 1 toilet. The window, this is a very, very nice bedroom. Okay, and just for finish, I want to show you the kitchen. It's a very prepared kitchen to have other tenants because it has 2 ceramic stoves, like you can see, microwave, 2 washing machines, and 2 freezers, and 2 coffee makers, of course, and 2 sinks. So it's really prepared, very nice. Okay, we finished the visit. I hope you enjoyed this very beautiful apartment and booking with Spotahome. Thank you, bye.